Even after sincere repentance, however, we may stumble. Stumbling doesn't mean that the repentance was inadequate, but may simply reflect human weakness. How comforting to know that the Lord sees weaknesses differently than he sees rebellion. The Lord sees weaknesses differently than he sees rebellion. We shouldn't doubt the Savior's ability to help us with our weaknesses, because when the Lord speaks of weaknesses, it is always with mercy.